D6 is a book move. The perk defense begins with D6, controlling the E5 square and preparing for knight F6. C6 is an inaccuracy. This is not the best. By rearranging the moves, we got one of Philidor's defense options, the so-called Henham's variant. Typical newbie game. Knight f6 is an inaccuracy. This misses a better way to block an attack on a vulnerable rook. This allows the opponent to develop a piece while also winning a tempo on a knight. This loses a knight. But the position was losing no matter what. Fischer is not even in a hurry to win the piece. Or did he not notice that it is unlikely? Black's position is already difficult barking. But the last move they missed a simple tactical ski blow. White clearly implements his advantage. Occupied by rook open line, not allowed black counterattack options are b7, b5, b4. The blacks surrendered. Take the pawn, it is impossible because of the fork on e8. If you liked the review, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, write a comment and like it.